off. A fine start. Between horses, Wellwood Pete goes for the lead with Dallas Renvey down along the rail. D.D. Winner's Boy hustling up into the turn. Goes the General, General Thorpe, and around the turn, it's Dallas Renvey, the leader, up on the outside. General Thorpe to be second, racing third. Wellwood Pete, D.D. Winner's Boy is fourth. Rusty Jones racing fifth. They move off the quarter mile pole, 28 3/5. General Thorpe hits the top by two. Dallas Renvey is second in third. Wellwood Pete, D.D. Winner's Boy comes on fourth. Wellwood Pete drives from third. They've gone 3/8 of a mile. That's Wellwood Pete on the outside under pressure to take the lead. General Thorpe along the rail second. D.D. Winner's Boy third. Dallas Renvey is fourth. Rusty Jones comes on fifth. Racing in sixth, that's Siako on the outside. Torgard is seventh. Ritmo at the end. They go by the half mile, 58 4. They're double-deckered into the three quarters. Ritmo moves three wide. He's flying on the outside. That's D.D. Winner's Boy between horses. Ritmo under pressure now, three deep. Ritmo takes a half-length lead along the rail. Wellwood Pete is second in third. D.D. Winner's Boy, they go off the three quarters, 1:28 3. They're Mo Dockin'. On the outside, it's Ritmo. Wellwood Pete's under, urging along the rail. That's Wellwood Pete coming back along the inside. Ritmo on the outside. The General's closing ground in the middle of the track. Ritmo on the outside. Wellwood Pete is still there with General Thorpe and Torgard. They're 2 to a drive. It's Ritmo, Wellwood Pete on the rail. That's Ritmo getting up. Photo.